Good evening po sa inyo lahat. Magandang gabi to the SBMA family. This is SBMA. Magandang gabi po. Alam niyo po, sa Senado mayroong macho black. Sa Board of Directors may macho black din tayo. Gusto ko lang patihin ulit. Director Benny, Director Julius, Director Boyd, Director Brian, Director Chico. I'd also like to take this opportunity. Just a few seconds ago ko lang narinig. But there's also another person we have to greet today. So I'd like to greet happy birthday to Director Brian.
Happy birthday!
This is a good birthday gift for you, I suppose.
Yes!
When the announcement was made this noon, we quickly organized Thanksgiving party. Ang gusto sana ng iba, hindi pa Thanksgiving party, Thanksgiving mass. Marami out of the people wanted to have a party. Maliit lang naman, simple lang. Pero ang sabi ni Chef, Let's just thank the Lord for this blessing. And tama na siguro yung magkasama-sama tayo. I've worked with Chair and Administrator Abby since January. And I'm really very, personally, I was very happy because we've managed to have a good working relationship, very good teamwork. Siya po yung taga-utos, ako taga-sunod. Yeah. Magandang... Pero alam niyo, there are a lot of things also that I discovered in the past few months working with si Atty. Then I pray, one of the things that siguro, marami na nagsabi sa akin eh, mga kaibigan ko pare, sabi na, when you pray, you have to be specific. Pero for me, I really find it difficult eh. Parang sinasabi na, Lord, please help SBMA in the best way you can. Lord, kayo na pong bahala. I trust in your wisdom. I trust in your plans for SBMA. And, you know, I never pray for anything really specific. Even with other facets of my life. Pero, you know, iba talaga eh. Siguro this was the grand design. And everything worked out better than I think everybody expected. Going back in the few months, 8 months, 9 months, that I've worked with Administrator Ami. Yung daw gusto niyang itawag sa kanya, Administrator Ami. There were a lot of qualities na nakita ko sa kanya. Na, you know, I felt that...
Matani, maganda pare!
Kalma lang, si Wins eh. Kalma. Marami akong na-discover na qualities in her that, you know, if the blessing would come that she would be the chairperson, would really be beneficial for his baby. So one of these qualities that I learned about her was that she's really very sincere. Napaka-sincere ang tao muna. What you see is what you get. Diba? Pag medyo busik sa sayo, mararamdaman mo. Pag medyo, okay ka naman sa kanya, mararamdaman mo pa rin. But most importantly, she's very sincere in her desire and in her goal na makabuti ang SBMA. Aside from being sincere, ang isa ko pang nakita is talagang malinis ang kanyang hangarin. Wala siyang personal agenda. Kasi alam nyo, mahirap mag-desisyon eh, di ba? Mas mahirap mag-desisyon pag meron kang agendang iniisip eh. Pero kung wala kang agendang iniisip, gusto mo lang yung kakabuti ng ayusin natin. Madali mag-desisyon. And I saw that with administrator. Ang isa ko pa rin po napansin sa kanya, madali lang siyang pasayahin. Makapaglaro lang siya sandali sa pamangkin niya. Diba? Makapag-chika-chika lang siya with her friends. Makabili lang siyang bagong high heels. Pasayahin niya. Problema, madali lang siyang pasayahin. Madali rin siyang magaling. Madali rin siyang mainis. Pag di ka sumagot sa text o sa Viber niya within 10 minutes, Tsaka isa pang ano po siya, napakatapang po niya. I've seen it so many times. And Ako kasi parang I pick my spots kung kailan feeling ko dapat matapang ako, kung kailan feeling ko dapat kalmado na. Pero si administrator po yan, baga naka-fight mo doon na tayo. Alam niyo yung Director Meli. Pero maganda ko, nakita ko paano niya paglaban tayo lahat. Like point that I never saw her claim any credit for herself. She's always been generous in giving credit where credit is due. And I really nakita ko na paano niya paglaban tayo lahat, paano niya paglaban ng SBMA. And I think that's one characteristic that's very admirable. So with that, malayo na po ang gabi. Hindi ko po alam kung sino susunod sa akin, but I'm just really very thankful. Sabi sa akin ni Director Boy kanina, natutuwa siya at napakarami daw natin nag-attend yung gabi. Despite the short 2 days. And I think it's very fitting also that we heard mass. And itong simple lang na we share each other's joy. So on that note, Madam, congratulations, best wishes. Siguro yung the journey to get here, warm up pa lang yun. The real journey starts today, from today till 2022. For you and for the world. Thank you.